With the Storm 5 weather update, I'm News Channel 5 meteorologist Henry Rothenberg. We're going to see some patchy fog overnight. Up to 74 on your Sunday, though. And, of course, the Titans in action in Houston. But here at home on Sunday, we will be dealing with temperatures that will start in the 60s as you're getting ready to do some grilling during the game, into the 70s, and then look for 80s as we head towards the middle of the work week.